Hi, everybody. I'm meteorologist Haley LaPointe. Here's an update on your Easter weekend forecast. We've got a big, juicy system off toward our south and west here. There's actually been severe storms, even some tornadoes touching down earlier in the day in Georgia and in the Carolinas. We don't get the severe weather, but we certainly get this conveyor belt of tropical moisture moving up along with some milder air. That's why temperatures today were well into the 70s in many locations, and the winds were quite gusty, too, gusting upwards of 25, 30 miles per hour, and it'll still be on the gusty side as we go through really the next 2 days as this system lingers. So through the evening and overnight, we'll start to see the rain increasing across the area. For the most part, it's drizzle overnight, but there will be some pockets of heavier downpours. And it's certainly not even out of the realm of possibility to get some thunderstorm action going as well. Tomorrow, scattered showers, areas of drizzle, some more intense bands move through and steadier rain at times. Just a wet day. But by Sunday, for Easter Sunday, I'm optimistic that we'll likely see a little bit of clearing. You see, in the morning, we'll start out with some clouds and maybe a few areas of drizzle showers. But in the afternoon, the clouds will try to break apart a little bit, and we'll see some brightening in the skies. At least it will be dry. Many locations could pick up about an inch or so of rainfall. That, coupled with the warmer temperatures and snow melting in northern and central New Hampshire, means that there could be some minor to even moderate river flooding, particularly some of the rivers that are already running high right now. So there is a flood watch that goes through Sunday at 6 p.m. for almost the entire state, with the exception of southern and southeastern New Hampshire there, where we're just not expecting that heavy of rainfall, and of course no snow on the ground there. Tonight, temperatures ranging from about 50 in the North Country to almost the mid-60s in far southern New Hampshire. Tomorrow, not quite as mild as today, though there might be a few communities that make a run for 70. In the mid-60s, though, for most, with the rain coming through. Here's your Easter forecast. We'll start out in the morning with some areas of drizzle and clouds, but by the afternoon, especially for those midday egg hunts, it'll be damp. The ground will be damp, but at least we will have maybe some sunshine poking through with temperatures in the 60s. A lot of showers in the forecast as we look toward next week, but it's not steady rain every day. A lot of scattered showers, some breaks in the action, but temperatures generally cooling down as we go through the week.